I went through a lot behind that. But I thank God for Jesus.
Yeah.
I thank God for Jesus.
Yeah.
I thank God for Jesus because I know he's in a better place. And I know my girls are in a better place. But I thank God for them. I have my ups and my downs with that. But God is good. God is good all the time, and especially right now. Especially right now. From all of us in the choir family and the music department, we just wanted to bless you with a dozen roses. To let you know how beautiful you are, how beautiful you are. You know, we just want to let you know we believe in you, we support you, and we just echo each other that we just pray that God will just take you higher and higher as you minister for him across the country. May God bless and keep you.
Thank you, choir. Wasn't expecting this.
I need to be getting y'all some. This is truly a blessing. Sam, you see this? You get this? You get this on camera? I'm sure.
Thank you. God bless y'all. Give all y'all hugs.
This, I redid this song, so it's kind of different, you know. I just figured I would do something different with it. I thought it would be really nice to try to do something different and, you know, step out of the old way, kind of do a little different tune to it, a different ring to it. And I think my nieces and nephew was glad that I was going to do that because they look at the video on YouTube and, so, yeah, I heard they know the whole song. So, God has truly blessed me with this song. It's truly a blessing to be able to sing his praises. And he blessed me with a voice, and I'm starting to take heed to my calling. You know, so this is what I really want to do, is to be able to travel around the world and praise God. You know, people be blessed through my song. I don't do it for no show, shape, or fashion. I do it because I want to be a blessing to the people of God. God's people into a blessing to him. So he gets all the praises, you know, and I thank him for that.
Thank you.
But God is good, so.
Amen.
Okay.
Put your hands together. Y'all gotta rock with me on this.
This is what I will be doing. I'm claiming it. I'm claiming it. But you know, as long as I stay faithful to Him and do what He's allowing me to do, you know, I will grow. And I'm growing a lot. You know, I can have my, you know, my ups and my downs. You know, my biggest thing is people talking. You know, and that bothers me a lot. You know, but I know that just comes, that comes with the territory. As long as you're doing something for God, you're gonna get that. So I have to learn how to be strong and stay humble. You know, I have to. It gets hard. I thank God that I got good friends that I can call and talk to about it. You know, and they can tell me what to do. And because it got to a point as we were preparing for this concert, I didn't know how much more I could take. I really didn't. It took a lot to stay saved.
All right, man.
But you made it. Yes, I did. That was some hurdles. Boy, I got so upset. I went home and I called Elder Sutter. Oh, Lord. And then, you know, it got to me because he started laughing. I wanted to say, why are you laughing? I'm serious. He knew that I was serious. You know, he knew that it wasn't a joke. But I was ready to just go, just ready to hurt someone. That's how I was feeling. He said, no, don't do that. Don't do that. It's going to be all right. So I was like, okay, you say so. So, you know, he did a lot of talking, but he got me to calm down, you know. And I thank God, Elder Sutherland, Elder Jackson, they brought me back to reality. But, you know, I just couldn't figure out why Elder Sutherland was laughing. You know, he just laughed. I was like, okay, do he think I'm playing? Do I need to go show him that I'm serious? But I thank God for Jesus. I thank God for the prayers. I do. I thank God I'm not the way I used to be. Because if I was back like I used to be, oh my God, I wouldn't be standing here today. You know, but I thank God. I thank God for prayers. I thank God for my grandmother praying. I thank God for my mom praying, especially Missionary Bela. She did some praying and laying some hands. And she laid hands the praying way, and she laid hands and I can yell. She was going to get to you either way. So God was good. God is still good. God is good to me. And he's hired me part-time, and I'm passing the test to get hired on full-time. All right. So continue to pray for me as I continue to pray for you, for my strength, because I really need that. Where do I do? Where do I go? Is what I'm going to sing to you next. And I don't know if that will be the last one or not. We just have to see where God leads me. Okay. Okay.
Where do I go from here?
I'm looking for you.
know, can I ask another for me? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God is good. Thank you.
Amen. Come on, put your hands together again. Your sister Lisa Powell. Now tonight, come on, come on, come on. Praise God for her music ministry. Amen. Praise God for the music ministry. Your sister Lisa Powell.
All my family, Brittany in the back, Mama's and Laura's. This is all of my family. Most of them came from Illinois.